interrupt tonight's program to bring you an important message from the...
Freeze the time.